We go to other news now. There was tragedy in St. Mary last night after two persons died in separate attacks. Another two persons are left battling for life.